will not be televised. The revolution is now.
What it do, what it do, what it do. Yeah, what's up, what it do? This your boy Ray Love, and this my video with my day one dude. I ain't get a chance to get out there, San Quentin, but now I sent my boy MCT to come holla at you.
Pushing the Bay TV. Ray Love couldn't make it, but he told me to say what's up to Big San Quentin right here. Say what's up, man.
How you doing, man? I'm good. I'm blessed.
A main purpose of Pushing the Bay and even my site, The Real Ray Love, is I wanted to highlight a lot of my cool-ass friends and tell you some stories about them so you know things about them that you might not know and things about me. San Quentin, when I was doing the Coup d'Etat record, like I needed somebody to come in with some heavy shit, you know what I mean? I needed somebody that was hella raw, but not really from my clique, somebody to give a different perspective on this bass shit. So I called up San Quentin. I was like, what's up, man? I really want you to do it and get down with me. He like, man, I got Messy Marv with me, you feel me? But we down to come up there and do the record. So I had them dudes come up and we did this song. And the song is called Would They Die For You, and it's about your homeboys. It's about every, you know, kind of how you feel coming up, and how the rap game has put a strain on your different relationships in your neighborhood. And everybody came with fire. That's how them South niggas say. Everybody came with heat. You feel me? And San Quentin dropped some dope on them. So for my homeboy San Quentin, you know what I mean? I'm gonna play you a clip of the song too.
Thank you, Lord, for I score for it to another day. Cause I'm rapping niggas love me and they always in my face. A walking ticket. So we talking, kicking sometimes. Taking rides, blowing weed, claiming friend of mine.
That's what it do.